when you find out David Tennant has returned as the Doctor.